old days, baby. Yeah. Just like we never left.
Hey, man. It's like you never left. Your back hair is a turf now.
Oh, yeah.
All you got to do is smell anything that's like Hopkins, and you get turned on.
Oh, you already know. Come on. This is Birdwood, not Homewood.
Hey, 9-7, you're down. And I said to Wayne in the press box, I said, it's Rambo time. And sure enough, I still haven't seen how you shot that one ball.
I think I was behind the net.
I don't know how it went in.
I saw the replay. I have pictures of it. I still don't see the ball.
I think I threw up a little prayer, but sometimes Bynes girl finds his nut sometimes, right?
You're right. Hey, talk about the team, man. I know it's got
our team. Our team chemistry is great. We got a lot of Terps. We got a lot of Yale guys. We got a Towson guy, UMass. I don't know if I missed any Rutgers guys. We just have such a gritty, hard-playing team, and a lot of people talk about the Terps so much. We're not a Terps. We're the Whipsnakes. And you know what? We play like a team. We never give up. One team died today. One team was alive the whole game. We never gave up. And that's what we do here. And you know what? You got to play hard for 48 minutes, and you never know what's going to happen.
I would refer Jack Litch Law Group to anyone that I know because of their professional touch, and they get the job done. They get it done timely, and they do it right.
As you just saw, our clients have trusted us. We need to reward that trust, and we have, with great results and great service.
So call the big dogs right now. Don't wait.
Find us online at bigdogssmallfirm.com.
We were down, and look what happened in the last quarter. What did we score? A bunch of goals. So
what was Stagnita's message? What did he do, kick you guys in the butt?
You know, just play our game, stop trying to make a crazy play, hit the singles, and we're going to win.
Yeah, you know, it's great to play with Michael Earhart, isn't it?
Mikey VP.
Mikey, what is it about him?
I don't know. He's so big and rangy that he just – If you can leave them open behind the 15-yard line, I think you shot the one from 18. Like, you can't see the ball. It's going to go in. Like, teams should know that.
You know, we had an interview, and it's gotten thousands upon thousands of hits of you and Chanichuk.
Oh, yeah.
But way back, your first game.
Oh, yeah, way back.
What is it like to play with him again? You got to love it.
Chani's my guy. I pass him the ball. He usually hits it. He's the man. He has range, too.
Go ahead, Wayne.
How did you get so much? You seem so much quicker down there. The swim moves. You're beating people in the size of a phone booth. How did you get better than win the Touraton Award?
I played box this year. Helped me out with the inside space. I played for the Philadelphia Wings. So just learning the box game and just staying in shape. And, you know, I give a lot of credit to Maryland. Just let's keep my worth ethic up. And, you know, you're a professional now. You got to treat your body like a professional. So that's what we're doing here, and you know, we're rolling right now, and we're just going to keep this thing rolling. We're having fun as we play. Yeah. That's the most important message, just to have fun.
So how beat up are you doing this with no pads? I know nobody wears the pads, but I see guys hitting you with the sticks. And
Sunday's a little rough day for me, but you know what? We're having fun. You don't feel the adrenaline's up. So
how old are you now?
24, turn 25.
You're still a baby. Yeah. Still a baby. Yeah. Still got some good years left.
Right.
Hey, man.
Hey,
best of luck.
Me.
Keep it going.
Term talk.
All right.
See you guys.
Thank you.